This particular amendment as proposed in the bill, this part, and not thrown out, but referred to the Constitutional Review Commission that government has intimated to when the bill was being introduced.
It can be invoked by anybody at any time for any reason, both for that at all.
I was proposing, Reverend Speaker, that the government be given time, because we are sitting tomorrow in the cabinet, we look at the motion.
People were stopping at withdrawing. So, suppose at what point do we as members come in to pronounce ourselves or contribute to the debate and to the text that the government side is going to consider? Because they may come tomorrow and say, we are proceeding to withdrawing it and taking it to the review commission.
The same fear you have for me may not be the same fear for the minority report for A.
No. A is in tandem with our proposal in the minority report, which is about withdrawing any reference, any threats onto a member of parliament coming from his or her party or any external force outside parliament.
So the best thing to do with this accountant is to allow the minister to go back, the last attorney general to go back from South Cabinet tomorrow morning, come back in the afternoon and speak to us of the results. When he has spoken, then we'll see the ambit